Hello there. My name is BHEASMR. This is my first ASMR video, which, believe me, I due to circumstances, so why not give it a quick little shot? Today, I thought I'd be drawing some of my favorite characters from Night in the Woods or any other video games that I thought I'd be interested in drawing. I don't know if that was the right way to word it, but hopefully you understand what I mean. Around the edges, if you understand my meaning. Not very aesthetically pleasing, but it does smell so good. Smells like cinnamon mixed with vanilla. A very relaxing scent. I love to light this candle. So I will warn you, my drawing, it's not very skilled, so you have been warned for all you artists out there who are watching me, who are about to be like, oh my gosh, why is she not using like this technique or that, or my proportions are off, but hopefully if I want to continue little drawing videos, I can improve and get better. Hopefully this video can relax people and give them some tingles and just have a good time watching it. Okay, now with that being said, sadly a very relatable thing for people. also has this little, little tuft of hair sticking out right there. It's quite cute. I know there's supposed to be more space between the ear and the hair, but I think I'm just gonna keep it. Hopefully that doesn't horrify anyone in the audience who's a fan. Please don't come for me. And we already have our little head. And I have to draw. I cannot pronounce things today, apparently, either. Sorry. Next, we have to draw our huge eyes, which are very piercing. They're red and yellow. Decent. Maybe it should be a little bit more slimmer, but sadly, I do think that is probably the most accurate representation I can do. Oh, the best part is I'm going to college for art, so let's hope my professors don't try to kill me when they see my artistic ability. I'm not the worst drawer, but I'm not the most talented. Hopefully that can change and I can feel more confident within my work. I just want to be an elementary teacher, an artist teacher, so I can, because I love children. I love them so much. Which is funny because I absolutely do not want any, though. Oh gosh. Well, it's okay because in the game, her eyes are actually pretty close. Starting too low. The world may never know. taper this down a little bit more. Hopefully none of my friends will see this and they'll be like, that was a whack drawing of me you did. What were you thinking, PG? Those are definitely nightmare eyes. Oh my gosh. She wasn't joking about those nightmare eyes, clearly. Something looks different in the shape. I'll try to fix that. I did warn you, I am not the most skilled, but I do love drawing. It's truly one of my biggest passions. How about that? Seems like it doesn't go up enough. One second. I see the issue. Are those a little bit better? No, 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 they're not. And I also see another. I just hit my camera. I'm so sorry about that. Oh, we love being a complete newbie at ASMR, but I think within time I'll improve as well. For my next video, I'll make sure to put in my notes, don't hit the camera. Definitely make a video on. Let's get started on May's whiskers and mouth. Whiskers and mouth. Whiskers and mouth. All right. She has the straight down in some photos. It looks like it's just a little. She looks quite cute. Oh, and the pupils are a different size. I didn't even notice that. How about that? Is that better? Yes, there we go. She has a little. She looks kind of sad. Maybe we should move it up a little bit. No, she still looks sad. Can't tell if it's a little crooked. Oh well, that's okay. Things are always supposed to be perfect, you know. She has two whiskers on each side. And then let's move on to her body, which I did make a little too big for my liking. May, as a character, a very round I know she's made comments about it within the game. It makes me wonder, is she insecure? I'm sure she is in a way. Although it's nothing to be insecure about. In my opinion, every body is a beautiful body. Masculine. Honey, I'm using my computer right now for reference images, and it is not really agreeing with me as of late. Oh, I did notice something else about May's t-shirt design. It's a little bit bigger than that, so I'm gonna change that up. Like in this photo, May's arm kind of comes out right here. And it's like a little, yeah, like a little whatever that is. A worm or a noodle, perhaps. There we go. Very Adventure Time. Please comment it. I'd really appreciate it because I do want to improve my content. My setup is... I got a tripod to film with. I was so excited when it came in. And, let's just say it did not go as planned. There's the end of the back coming out. One second. I tried filming with the tripod and it did not go as planned because I'm such a ditz today. So that's my setup. It's quaint, I guess you could say. Then May's arm on the other side comes out right here. I'm gonna make that little thinner. There we go. Then she has her little paws right here. There we go. Now we have to finish her legs. And then that will be May Borowski, all finished up. Well, I also have to outline it too. I can't forget about that. That would be bad to forget about, wouldn't it? I made that foot way too big. My apologies. Now all I have to do is erase that, and here is May Borowski. Alright, I got my handy dandy Sharpie permanent marker, ultimate fine point, how exclusive. Uneven, that's gonna bother me. Whenever I do uneven lines, it just means I need to thicken them up a little bit more. I am definitely not the perfect artist, but again, that's okay. If we lived in perfection all the time, well, I mean, what's the point in getting better at something? Perfection is impossible. And you know what? That's okay. No one needs perfection. We can strive for it. But you, we don't need it. Oh, I'm gonna color these in, probably her little nightmare eyes. In the back, then our bottom half, and we are complete for May Borowski from Night in the Woods. And I've had such a lovely time filming this, and thank you for taking time to watch my very first ASMR video. Oh, I almost forgot, I need to color in her. Move it down just a bit. Maybe add a little bit of an oval at the top. There we go. Maybe bring this down. There we go. It's May Borowski. And again, my name is PGAS. almost said tap out. I'll do a little tap off the end of the video. And I just want to say a huge thank you if you watched it this far, enjoyed my awkward little rambling and my random tap breaks where I use this beautiful, nice smelling, relaxing candle as my tappy. Tappy. That's a funny word. That's probably not even a word. Embarrassing. It's a quick fix though. Subscribe. It looks like it says subscribe or subscribe. That's, oh my gosh. Forgive my ignorance and sleepiness. Jesus, I need to go to bed. Okay, so feel free to comment, subscribe, and